Hello everyone, thank you for joining us today on another Clean With Me video. Today I'm hoping to give you all the motivation you need to get your house clean and get into a good routine. This is a routine that I do on the first floor of my house every day without fail. It's really good to have a good routine going. This is something I do, like I said, every morning, and I just find it gets it all done as soon as the kids have left for school. On this occasion, Callum is home with me today as he wasn't well. No, it's not COVID, but he did have a bad cold, so I kept him off of school. I'm going around doing each room, and I hope this gives you the motivation you need to watch this sitting down drinking a cup of tea, or put it on in the background and we'll clean along together. I usually start in my room, and that usually gives me the motivation to carry on. You know, some mornings I do wake up and, you know, realistic, I can't be bothered. But I know that I need to push myself to do it, because how I feel after makes me feel so much better. The truth is, guys, is that I'm not a professional cleaner. Sometimes I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what products to use, but I try different ones and see what works. My main port of call is methods. That is my ride or die. I love methods, and I usually use Mr. Muscle's bathroom cleaner in the bathroom, and that seems to work. And you know, but it's all about trial and error. Right now I'm attempting to put away the ironing from the night before. It's actually one of my pet hates. I don't mind the washing, I don't mind the ironing, it's the putting it away. Sometimes it can actually sit on my side for a couple of days. You know, mum life happens, something happens, it's okay. You know, it's still going to be there, but I do try and get it away and section it, and it makes it easier just to chuck it into their bedrooms, and then I'll put it away and it doesn't, you know, it's not too daunting looking at it in a big pile on the side. just want to jump in for 2 seconds and I need to say a big thank you for all of our wonderful subscribers and for all of you that have liked our videos. It has blown us away of, you know, we haven't been doing it very long and the amount of subscribers that we've got already, it has blown us away and we are so, so grateful. We have got an aim to get to, we need to get to 1,000, so we've got a long way to go yet. But if you like our videos, please click the subscribe button. It's a free way that it will notify you when we've got an upcoming video coming out. We usually upload every Saturday morning, usually 9 o'clock UK time. And we'd really like it if you can come and join our YouTube family. If you can give this video a thumbs up and click that notification bell, it will say all, none or some. If you can press all, then every video that we upload, it will give you a little notification free of charge to let you know that we've got a video just came out. And again, thank you to everybody who has taken the time to subscribe and like our channel. We are so, so grateful. We'll be right back. Yeah, just wanted to jump on quickly and say thank you so much for spending the morning with me. I hope you got loads of cleaning done, or it gave you loads of motivation to get cleaning. I hope to see you in the next video. Press the like button and the subscribe button, and it all should update you on any future videos. Like I said, it's usually every Saturday, and I look forward to seeing you then. Bye.